Starter's orders and off they go for the opening race of the Mysore summer racing season for the Spar Wonder Wings Cup. And as they settle down, there's a rider of sorts in this race, and as they sort themselves out in the early stages with Black Horse, the one which shows plenty of speed to lead this field, just about a neck up in front of Cashwind towards the rail side. In between runners is Bracknell. Right on the haunches comes the next is Spike, who's in close fourth at this stage as they race away towards the 600 meter marker, passing the 700. Further 2.5 lengths behind his contributor, keeping company's King Star. Then comes Country's Fame, who's another 3 lengths behind, and that looks like a Country's Queen, which is the riderless horse, and running last is Tiger Lily. They are well over into the straight, little over 350 to travel in this Spar Wonder Wings Cup. Black Horse on the outside, Spike towards Red. These two are battling tough. Here a couple of backhanders is Spike, still has the lead about a length and a half in front. Now Black Horse is the one which is working with you on the outside, and looking good on the outside is King Star, who is making his run, and Contributor putting in a fast gallop on the outside. But Spike has that lead of what a length, and it's going to hold on with it from King Star Contributor. That's the first three runners, Black Horse. Then comes the other runners of Bracknell, Tiger Lily, Cashwind, and ending up last was Country's Fame.
Your attention, please. Two favorite for the first races, horse number 5, Spike.
Mrs. Willand from Norway will present the Spar Wonder Wings Cup, won by Spike, owned by Mr. K.K. Veliappa. Trained by Mr. C D Monappa. Written by Suraj Narredu.